ChemE Cube is a place where we build a chemical plant in 1 cubic foot of space.
There is a pitch score, a poster score. There is a head-to-head component or a duel where one team will match up against another team. They also get scored on the 1 minute ad or commercial that they make for their technology.
One of the really amazing things about this competition is that it really forces you to think out of the box in order to design a box.
Innovation is absolutely key in really anything we're trying to do to make the world a better place, right? And that's what's great about RAPID as a whole. We're trying to make the world more sustainable, more efficient, and that all starts with innovation. We can't do any of this without creative, bright minds that can make these ideas and ultimately put something together and help make the world better.
What I really like about this competition is that it is meant for a real life problem. We're solving something that actually affects people, and it really makes you have to work harder and think about it more and really innovate and try to just make a good design that will really help people. And it makes you go out of your comfort zone in some ways.
ChemE Cube, in my opinion, is just as valuable, if not more valuable, than the coursework we learn in school. And if I had it my way, every single student would participate in an activity just like this. It really takes you to every single facet of an engineer's day in the life in the professional setting. This club covers it all.
My teammates are awesome. They are all absolutely dedicated to the Cube, to the competition, and to really making the best project possible for RAPID and for ChemE Cube. I wouldn't have been able to do any of the things I was able to do without them.
Next year's theme, direct air capture.
I think the cause for ChemE Cube competition is very important, and it has the potential to help millions, if not billions, of people. So keep up the good work and try to assemble a team and join us.